sitting on her old front porch, watching the chickens peck the ground. There ain't a whole lot going on tonight in this one horse town. Over yonder, coming up the road in a beat up Chevy truck, her boyfriend Tommy is laying on the horn, splashing through the mud and the muck. Her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it comes to brains, he got the short end of the stick. Katie's young and man, she just don't care. She'd follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. And even if they have to run away, she's gonna marry that boy someday. Katie and Tommy at the drive-in movie, parked in the very last row. They're too busy hanging on to one another to even care about the show. Later on outside the Tasty Freeze, Tommy slips something on her hand. He says, my high school ring will have to do till I can buy a wedding band. Her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it comes to brains, he got the short end of the stick. Katie's young and man, she just don't care. She'd follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love. Till 12:30 when they come sneaking up the walk. He says, young lady, get on up to your room while me and Junior have a talk. Mama breaks in and says, don't lose your temper, it wasn't very long ago. You yourself was just a hasty plowboy who didn't have a road to hoe. My daddy said you wasn't worth a lick. When it came to brains, you got the short end of the stick. He was wrong, and honey, you are too. Katie looks at Tommy like I still look at you. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. What's meant to be will always find a way. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. What's meant to be will always find a way. She's gonna marry that boy someday. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh.
People say I'm no good, crazy as a loon, 'cause I get stoned in the morning and get drunk in the afternoon. Kinda like my old blue tick hound, I like to lay around in the shade. I ain't got no money, but I damn sure got it made, 'cause I ain't asking nobody for nothing. Can't get it on my own. If you don't like the way I'm living, you just leave this long-haired country boy alone. Preacher man talking on TV, down the rock and roll. send a donation, 'cause he worried about my soul. Said Jesus walked on the water, and I know that it's true. But sometimes I think that preacher man like to do a little walking too. But I ain't asking nobody for nothing if I can't get it on my own.
Going home where the New York City winters are. I reckon it I am, but there's things going on make me mad down to the core. I have to work like a dog to make ends meet. There's crooked politicians and crime in the street, and I'm madder than hell. I ain't gonna take it no more. We tell our kids to just say no. Then some petty waste judge lets a drug dealer go, slaps him on the wrist, turns him back out on the town. If I had my way with people selling dope, I'd take a big tall tree and a short piece of rope. I hang them up a high and then swing till the sun goes down. And you know what's wrong with the world today? People done gone, put the Bibles away. They living by the law of the jungle, not the law of the land. And the good book says it's all know it's the truth. And I bow an eye in a 2-4-2. You better watch where you're going, remember where you've been. That's the way I see it, I'm a simple man. I'm the kind of man wouldn't harm a mouse, but if I catch somebody breaking in my house, got a 12-gauge shotgun waiting on the other side. So don't go pushing me against my will. I don't want to have to fight you, but I darn sure will. You don't want trouble, you just pass me on by. As far as I'm concerned, there ain't no excuse for the raping and the killing and the child abuse. And I got a way to put an end to all of that mess. You just take them rascals out in the swamp. You put them on their knees and tie them to a stump. Let the rattlers and the bugs and the alligators do the rest. And you know what's wrong with the world today? People done gone, put their Bibles away. They living by the law of the jungle, not the law of the land. And the good book says it's all know it's the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. You better watch where you're going, remember where you've been. That's the way I see it, I'm a simple man. Better watch where you go and remember where you've been. That's the way I see it, I'm a simple man.
Thousand miles from nowhere.
the desert floor, I see it there below. A city with a legend, the West Texas city of El Paso, where long ago I heard a song about a Texas cowboy and a girl, and a little place called Roses where he used to go and watch this beauty world. I don't recall who sang the song, but I recall the story that I heard. And as I look down on the city, I remember each and every word. The singer sang about a jealous cowboy and the way he used a gun to kill another cowboy, then he had to leave El Paso on the run. El Paso City, by the Rio Grande, the cowboy lived and rode away, but love was strong, he couldn't stay. He rode back just to die in that El Paso said. El Paso City, by the Rio Grande, I try not to let you cross my mind, but still I find there's such a mystery in the song that I don't understand. My mind is down there somewhere as I fly above the badlands of New Mexico. I can't explain why I should know the very trail he rode back to El Paso. Can it be that man can disappear from life and live another time? And does the mystery deepen cause you think that you yourself lived in that other time? Somewhere in my deepest thoughts, familiar scenes and memories unfold. These wild and unexplained emotions that I've had so long, but I have never told. Like every time I fly up through the heavens and I see you there below, I get the feeling sometime in another world I lived in El Paso. El Paso City, by the Rio Grande, could it be that I could be the cowboy in this mystery that died there in that desert sand so long ago? El Paso City, by the Rio Grande, a voice tells me to go and see, another voice keeps telling me maybe death awaits me in El Paso. El Paso City.
Ola.
I'm in trouble.
Again? Well, what is it this time?
It's a long story, but I had to get out of Tucson. Is that offer still good?
That drink's still waiting. How long is it gonna take you to get here?
As fast as I can.
Left out of Tucson with no destination in mind. I was running from trouble and the jail term the judge had in mind. And the border meant freedom, a new life, romance. That's why I thought I should go and start my life over on the seashores of old Mexico. My first night in Juarez, I lost all the money I had. One bad señorita made use of one innocent lad. But I must keep on running, it's too late to turn back. I'm wanted in Tucson, I'm told. Yeah, and things will blow over on the seashores of old Mexico. Two Mexican farmers en route to a town I can't say led me right on the back of a flatbed half loaded with hay. Down through Durango, Colima, Palmyra, then in the mines in the old, where I slept in the sunshine on the seashores of old Mexico. After one long siesta, I came wide awake in the night. I was startled by someone who shadowed the pale moonlight. My newfound companion, one young señorita, who offered a broken hello to the gringo she found on the seashores of old Mexico. She spoke of Sonora and swore that she'd never return. For her Mexican husband, she really had no great concern, 'cause she loved the gringo, my red hair and lingo. That's all I needed to know. Yeah, I found what I needed on the seashores of old Mexico. Yeah, she loved the gringo, my red hair and lingo. That's all I needed to know. I found what I needed on the seashores of old Mexico.
You know, I think I'm gonna head on back to Tucson.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Yeah, probably not.